What up? So guys, what's going on? Welcome back to my channel. I'm trying back up so y'all can see me. Welcome back. So all I have been hearing this morning is Aries. So Spirit has a message for Aries. Liz, we're gonna get it out. Because period. So first of all, please like, share, and subscribe, comment below. Let me know if it resonates, you know. So this is energy, so it flows. This already happened, it's probably about to happen, you know what I'm saying? First of all, it's the message in it for you. If you're listening, or if you're here, hearing this message, and it's something in it for you, you don't have to be an Aries, or you can have Aries in your chart, you don't know, all of that good stuff. What else? Go follow me on Instagram, Christy the Healer, Christysye, Healer. So we're gonna get into it. What else I gotta say? I think that's it. So let's do a song. Let's see what's giving spirits. Spirit, please give me clear, because I smashed this for my Aries. Because they need to know something. I don't know what y'all need to know. I just say Aries. I don't even think I know what Aries. Like, close. I know a lot of, like, Sagittarius and Virgos and stuff like that. I don't know any Aries. I know Scorpios and a lot of Scorpios. Something for y'all. Like I said, let's see. Complicated. You're not easy. So, this is the channel mess, the channel song. Complicated by Rihanna. Why is everything with you so complicated? They won't leave, let me leave. Okay, this one.
Oh, why? Sometimes I get you. Sometimes I don't understand.
Okay, good. Okay, so I guess it's love, but let's get into it. Why is everything so complicated? Let's see. Okay, Spirit, please give me clear, concise messages for my Aries. Let me try to fix it. Spirit, please give me clear, concise messages for my Aries, because why is everything with you so complicated? Aries. Okay, so let's just get into it. So overall, just from the song we heard, you know, like, things aren't complicated. Like, we make it complicated, you know? Nothing's complicated with them. It's very clear, you know? I'm trying to show y'all a lot of details. Okay, Spirit, can I have clear, concise messages from my Aries? Because, yeah. Clear, concise messages from my Aries. Like, I feel like y'all limited y'all self-esteem is kind of low, you know what I'm saying? Like, y'all just... Okay, first of all, don't be trying to block my lives. Okay. Envy, denial, courage. Yeah, it's very, it's giving very much... Like, I feel like our self-esteem is pretty low. You know what I'm saying? So y'all taking a lot of BS from people. So So y'all allowing people to take advantage of you all. And you feel like, you know, like you're like, you know, somebody's like doing you dirty and like doing you wrong, but you're still trying hard. Like, oh my God, I washed all the dishes and I did this. Like, what more do you want me to do? Like, y'all like focusing, like, be like, oh, it was me. Like, oh, it's my fault. Like, you know, you may be in an abusive relationship too, because it's like, I mean, it definitely feels like, it definitely feels like a verbal abusive thing, but it can be physical. It's like, it's physical too, and it's definitely emotional. Like, of course, it's all those and it's there. But I feel like it's one of them things, like, you're like, oh, it was my fault, you know, oh, I should have, oh, he asked me to do this, so I should have did it. It was like, no, you don't deserve that, you know? And you feel like, okay, well, maybe if I do more, or maybe, oh, maybe I should have, oh, I was late picking him up, or I was picking her up, oh, I should have just probably left out of the house 5 minutes earlier. Like, no, like, you don't deserve to be treated like that. Yeah. Y'all could be dealing with a Pisces, Capricorn, or Gemini. But, Spirit, what do they need to know? But I definitely, I say this all the time, and this is for everybody. Like, y'all do y'all shadow work. Like, y'all can't give love that y'all don't have to give, you know? Love isn't material things, or like, you can't allow yourself to be drained, you know? This feels very, it's very sad. This is very sad, you know? I feel like, I'm like, this is a woman that's being, you know, who's taking a lot of beatings. Like, it's really sad, but let's see. Who are they dealing with? What are they dealing with? Like, it's time to walk away from this situation, because, like, stuff can end pretty bad, okay? Like, obviously, duh. But, like I said, like, I'm on here giving this message for somebody. Somebody needs to hear this. I don't know who or what, but I just could be an Aries. I don't know. You know what I'm saying? And it's, like, let them leave. Like, and it may be another thing. Like, say if they be like, say if they do something really messed up, and then they be like, all right, well, all right, I'm gone. Like, you don't want me around here, then I just leave then. Let them leave. Let them go. Like, and I feel like y'all been doing a lot. Y'all been praying about it. Like, God, what should I do? And guess what? God probably sent me here to do this video. So when you go YouTube, Google on YouTube, Aries alone. Oh, what should I do? Walk the hell away. I put Ten of Swords, my walking away card. Walk away. Get out of there before it's too late. It's very sad. So, y'all. It's very sad. But you have, like, protection. You have angels over you, watching over you, and they're guiding you to do the right thing. They keep sending you these messages, but you have to find the strength within. Okay? Like, I feel like you've been doing a lot of praying about this, okay? You've been praying about it, but you gotta get out of there, you know? It's sad, you know, like, we've all been through, well, we all haven't, but I've been through, you know, abusive relationships and stuff like that. You know, and it's like you're, like, in a loop. You know? And you try to do things different. Be like, oh, maybe I shouldn't have did this. I shouldn't have said this. This wouldn't have happened to me type of thing, you know? But you don't deserve it regardless. I don't care what you do. Nobody owns you. Okay, Aries. You're strong enough to walk away. Like, stop forcing this thing that's nothing to be something that's not. You gotta allow yourself. Like, you gotta accept what's going on. You gotta accept it. See it for what it is. Stop trying to, like, look at it in a different light, you know? Because it is exactly what it is. Like, this is very straightforward. Yeah. Like, it's time for you, like, to speak up. you know, like, speak up for yourself. Not even speak up for yourself. I don't even want to say that. I'll take that back. I feel like you've been doing enough talking. It's time to act on it. Okay? So, this is just a one step. Like, you gotta learn your lesson in it. Don't beat yourself up about it. You gotta forgive yourself. You know what I'm saying? For allowing yourself to go through this. You've probably been going through this for a while. But it's time to go. You know? Embrace the change and move forward, you know? So, please let me know if it resonates. Like, share, and subscribe. I love y'all. Be good and have a beautiful and blessed day. Sending peace, love, and light to you. Genuinely, seriously. Okay? Because you deserve it.